Kush and I make videos. If you're new here, I would love if you would subscribe to my channel and join my family. I'm generally not this creepy, but it's so cold. Oh my god. So this video, as by the title, you already know how much I spend in a day. Disclaimer before you watch this, that this is obviously the average, and I don't do these expenses on daily basis. The recurring expenses that I have is, I'm living at my parents' house, so no rent, no electricity, no maintenance of that, any sorts of that, so I'm very lucky that way. What is my recurring expenses? Running my business, which is a must for me. Otherwise, everything I do is in senses and my wish. So yeah, that is this vlog about. I thought it's a fun video to have, you know, give you a sneak peek into the lifestyle that I have, and make you guys believe that I'm not super rich. Basically 10 ways to say I'm poor, like a general thing. I wanted to make this video as an entire separate thing, but since I do not have a lot of time until Vlogmas ends, so I thought it's only right to, you know, do this video today, since I'm vlogging today for you guys controlling my life. So I mean, this lifestyle is also something a part of what you guys asked me to do. If you have not watched that video, you guys controlling my life for a day, go watch it. Link is in the description box below, and I ramble too much. Oh my fucking lord. Anyways, the first thing, it is around 8:30, I'm not sure, in the morning, and the first bill has come through. It is my breakfast receipt from Starbucks, and it is 530 rupees. Yep. So that's the expense. That's the first expense. Only if this phone could stay stable. One more thing, that this is not going to be like a vlog. I'm not going to be vlogging. I'm just going to check in at different times whenever I make an expense. So that's about it. Checking in again because the second expense has been made. Now I look extremely tired, I know. Last I saw you guys was at breakfast around 8:39, and currently it's 3 p.m. which is post lunch, and I've been shooting ever since, like literally 9:30 se leke abhi tak I've been only continuously shooting. The only break that I've taken is lunch, and now my energy is all gone, which is why I obviously have my Red Bulls right here. This is the second expense that I made. But this is 115 plus 115, which is 230 rupees. So that is an added expense to our day today. Okay, just now as I was shooting, I was actually in between the shoot, I received a parcel from Zara. Okay, I can't show you my address. This is a COD parcel. I don't know how much can I show. Yeah, this is for 10730, which is 10,730, and so I have to pay for it, obviously. So that's an added expense. So adding that to the day. Which is the petrol receipt for 1k, and so adding 1,000 bucks for that, the petrol, the gas receipt. And the next thing is I got some stuff, like some groceries and all of that. That was, the total was 185, so adding that as well. The bill that we have is 315 for my food dinner tonight, so that's added for the day. The next bill is here. I was actually coming this side to like this, not a mall, I don't know, like a shopping market called Abhinandan. And I really like the pani puri here because I used to live in this area pehle abhi. I live in a separate area. So I splurged on a plate of like masala puri and it came down to 40 rupees. So that goes to the total of today. And just wanted to update you. I'm heading into the shopping market. I have some things to do, like errands to run, like matching the dupattas and stuff. So, alright, guys, I am home right now from my little shopping trip, and this is probably the last expense for the day. I shopped for these cute pins. They were for 45 rupees for each pack, which is 90 rupees. So I'm going to add plus 90. The other thing that I shopped for is this dupatta that I told you about. So I had this dress made long ago from my mom's label, and I wanted a dupatta to go with it. So I got this one. It's really pretty. I love it. Also I got this dupatta for 600. So plus 600, and I don't know how much that is, but I'll total it and I'll end this vlog and let you guys know. Alright guys, that's the end to the vlog. And before I obviously part ways, I just wanna say that you know, in no way, again, I'm not trying to show off anything. It's just a very fun video that I like watching for people that I follow. It's a YouTube trend, everybody does it. So yeah, I like personally watching them to, you know, get an insight into what, you know, if this person is working so hard, what is it, you know, that they're spending on? Because, you know, it's the lifestyle that we want for everybody, right? We crave for lifestyle. So yeah, I mean, just that. And apart from that, you know, obviously this is not how much I spend daily. That's not possible for me, honestly, from what I'm earning, because I believe in saving a lot. But I mean, my shopping is not, I mean, I obviously don't shop for 10k every day. It happens, I think, thrice in a month, I would say. Apart from that, as I obviously stated in the start of the vlog, that shopping for me is investment into business and not just wearing clothes. Because if you otherwise follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, or, you know, just like this, I'm into my very normal clothes. I'm not like a fancy-esque person. You know, like when I'm just there, I love, you know, wearing sweatpants and my sweatshirts. If you are a true Instagram you know, person who's followed me, you would know this if you watch my story, that I love my sweatpants, I love my sweatshirts, and that is how I live. But yeah, I mean, this makeup, accessories, clothes, all of this is an investment for my business, which I have to keep running, because that is what is going to pay my bills. But anyways, I enjoy shopping, and which is why, you know, I keep thanking you guys, that, you know, thank you for, you know, letting me live my dreams, that, you know, I have to, shopping is kind of an investment. So thank you for making that my life. Thank you to all of you, that because of all of you, I'm able to afford this. And I have again said it in the beginning, I don't take money from home, especially for all the expenses that I'm doing right now in the video. So they obviously bear my living expenses, and apart from that, you know, my studying expense, my college fees and stuff like that, the rent that I pay in Bombay, all of that they handle. So full credits to them, my family, you know, kudos to them for handling it. Apart from that, what other expenses I did, I think I eat out, you know, that is the normal expense that would happen in like daily life for me, I wouldn't lie. Not that I eat out daily, but mera bhi khane ka expense was 300 something for my dinner and 40 rupees for the masala puri that I took. So that's like 400. But you know, when I go out, it's mostly, you know, like proper go out, like dinner, lunch, all of that with my friends, girlfriends, whatever. So it's mostly, you know, 1000, 1500, 800, all of that. So I mean, this is the average that I spend. So yeah, the gas tank I fill up thrice or twice in a week, depends on how much I'm going out. And uske alawa ko zyada expenses nahi the. Grocery thi 185 ki, which is very normal for me, because
Yeah, and Red Bull is a general expense for me. It's a guilty pleasure. I cannot help it. I'm trying to though in the new year, but that's it. बहुत ज़्यादा लंबा हो गया है ये, बट आई थिंक दिस इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट. दिस इज़ द मेन कॉन्वर्जेशन वॉट फॉलोज, लाइक द पोस्ट वीडियो. अगेन माई फेवरेट पार्ट, आई इन्जॉय दिस वीडियोज़ एंड देन आई इन्जॉय वॉट द क्रिएटर हैज़ टू से अबाउट यू नो द एंटायर लाइफ स्टाइल. सो या इफ यू हैव वॉच्ड इट, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. आई लव यू गाइज एंड या थैंक यू फॉर सपोर्टिंग. थैंक यू फॉर मेकिंग मी यू नो जस्ट like making me you know just I don't know letting me live my dreams. It's a big thing for me and yep. Thank you.